Boards right to Joseph. So the Leafs line up. They come after the Sens. They pass it around well to center. It's Sundin, the captain, and the shot. That's off the leg of Rett. Goes behind the goal. Doesn't recover. But now they move on it. Here's Sandler taking a pass at center. He had to stop to get away from McCabe. Cooney coming up. The defenseman joining that rush, but it's cleared back down. Thomas gave it to Sundin. They go up the net. Sundin. Win the first game of the best of seven, 1-0.
Matt Sundin, who often gets criticized for not shooting the puck often enough, let the 40-footer go, and it was a bullet. And Lalime, who has been superb tonight, just got beaten cleanly on the long shot by Matt Sundin. Matt Sundin gets his 9th career overtime goal. This one from 47 feet out. Through a little traffic jam that I'm sure caused a problem for Lalime. Up into the upper left-hand corner. And it's 1-0 Leafs in the series.
What a shot by Sundin, though. Comes at 10:49. He knew what he was going to do when he got this far. Just took a look and ripped it.
I'm not sure Steve Thomas is going to get an assist, but he should. He occupied the attention of 2 Senator defensemen to screen Lalime.
All right, the Leafs win the first game on that Sundin goal at 10:49, 1-0.